Still got lit in visiting Bali, don't you? Well, Bali AMPM still has another destination to visit around Karangasem, Bali. Here is Rumah Coklat. The time you hear Rumah Coklat, which literally means chocolate house, first thing that crosses on your mind is the huge figure that made of chocolate. Yet not for this kind of chocolate house, since there's not even a single chocolate tree or everything that resembles chocolate manufacturing. It's so different from the moment when you visit Luwak Coffee Agritourism, where you can witness the process of Luwak Coffee and the scenery of coffee field.
Kenapa di sini dibilang rumah coklat? Karena di sini tempat membuat coklat. Coklat yang kita buat di sini itu lebih menonjolkan ke dark coklat. Karena dark coklat itu merupakan coklat yang sehat. Lebih sehat dibandingkan dari milk coklat. Dan yang kedua, kita juga buat goji berry coklat. Goji berry coklat itu bagus sekali buat kesehatan karena goji berry-nya sendiri itu mengandung antioksida sama vitamin C.
This place is known as Bali Chocolate Factory since it's made by an American citizen named Charlie. But if you're watching, who's that living there?
Cara pembuatan coklatnya di sini kita juga masih manual ya. Jadi tempatnya pun kecil, kita tidak perlu membutuhkan tempat yang besar ya, karena masih kayak home industry kita pakai ya.
At Rumah Coklat, you can see one small stall that sells numerous of chocolate munchies and drinks to keep you company while chilling by the sea. Heartbeats in the sky, feel my pulse,
electric eye, in a image for the friend. Selain coklat sendiri, kita juga bikin minuman coklat. Seperti coklat dingin, coklat panas, dan kita juga menyajikan kopi latte dan kopi mocha. Itu untuk bagi pengunjung-pengunjung yang merasa haus, ingin merasakan coklat yang kita buat di sini.
I come from Australia, and this is my first time at the Bali Chocolate Factory, and we tried all the different kinds of chocolate, and my favorite one was the 85% Bali chocolate. It was so creamy and not too sweet, and yeah, it was really great.
Located at Jasri Beach under the rows of coconut trees, that's what makes the atmosphere of Rumah Coklat feel so music, snaggy and soothing. No wonder why locals and also foreigners like to spend their great time at this place.
Nah, untuk menarik para pengunjung datang ke sini, ya, kita membuat bangunan-bangunan yang unik, ya. Nah, sekarang ini satu harinya itu sampai 3.000 orang. Kadang-kadang 3.000 pas hari liburan itu sampai 3.000 orang yang datang ke sini. Itu untuk melihat bangunan coklat dan juga melihat cara produksi membuat coklat dan sabunnya di sini. Kelebihan sabun yang kita produksi di sini, kita bikin organik. Bahannya itu dari minyak kelapa, ya, minyak kelapa, dan kita tidak membuat dari bahan-bahan kimia. Jadi aman buat kulit.
Wow. What makes Rumah Coklat Karangasem look so on point is the look of brown house with unique and iconic look where you can capture the moment. When you take a look at it more detail, this wooden house seem look like a hobbit house with arching door, round windows and pointy roof. The entrance ticket of Rumah Coklat price 10,000 rupiah per person, and you will also be getting herbal soap as gift.
Fasilitas-fasilitas yang kita punya di sini yang membuat para pengunjung juga lebih nyaman, lebih menarik dan lebih nyaman tinggal di sini, itu kita buat kayak ayunan. Salah satunya ayunan yang sangat tinggi, ya, sangat tinggi, itu membuat para pengunjung tetap mau datang ke sini.
So many holiday activities that you can do at this place. One of it is a wooden construction shaped like a ship where you can use for slacking while enjoying the oceanic scenery.
Hello everyone, my name is Tip Panyajan Siri and then I'm come from Chiang Mai, Thailand, the northern part of the Thailand, okay? And then I'm just arrived yesterday, direct from the Don Mueang, and then this is the, yeah, I can say that this is the first day here at Bali. And then the really appreciate here is the place is very beautiful, and then I playing like the swing for 3 times. And the place is amazing as well. I like the building, like it's like natural things because they made from the bamboos, and then yeah, originally I'm from the like the northern, so yeah, I like it, the natural. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Jeremy. I'm from Togo, West Africa, and I think I'm probably the first Togolese in Indonesia, in Bali. I've been here for over a week now, and I'm really enjoying this place. This is my first time in the factory, and I just love the place. I love the artistic use of the bamboo and the building, the shape, and everything is just awesome. I tried the swing. It was scary, the first swing, but then I did. That was good. And I tried a different kind of chocolate. This place is just amazing.
When you'd like to enjoy the greatest moment of relaxation and have a privation from Rumah Coklat, come and visit this place on weekdays, since it's not too crowded during those times. At the end, happy holidaying in Bali, and bye!